NF's lead single, Hope, from his upcoming album, also titled Hope, is packed full of many Easter eggs from his previous works, both in the music video and in the lyrics of the song. In this video, I'm going to be going over every little detail and hidden message that I could find in the song that you may or may not have missed. From the more obvious moments like his callback to a song, Mansion, I did geek out a little bit over this in my initial reaction.
Yo!
To the more in-depth, subtle hints and references to other songs that you may not have noticed, myself included, on the first watch. Now, due to the nature of the video, it will get copyright claimed, so I want to thank the sponsor of the video in the only way that I know how.
Yo, I got one thing to say. Down the raid. You don't have to spend a dime. It's free to play. So many modes that you can go with in the game. So go down low and click down low and go enjoy taking a range.
Let me tell you about the top three champions that I rock with. Cupid is gonna be at the top of this. Cause when he's rocking with Venus, he gets 25% more damage on a debuff. And speaking of Venus, her genius is full of eliteness, cause she just depletes enemies buffs anytime that she pleases. My boy Romero got the defense that is immaculate, and when he's paired with Juliana, he hits three times as much. And when she's rocking with Romero, ain't a thing you can do, cause she gets an ignore 50% defense on her A2s. But then Corrado and Yomeko with that power couple swag, each one will agree that they're the other's better half. Yomeko steals your girl while Corrado unshots your ass, so best believe that when they meet, you leave in a body bag.
Love is in the air. Can you feel it? Y'all, for real, shout out to Raid Shadow Legends for sponsoring this video. They have a really cool Valentine's Day themed love quest adventure going on from February 14th through March 14th for new players. All you got to do is download Raid from the links that I give you guys down low in the description, copy your in-game player ID, and then head on over to raidlovequest.plarium.com. Once you're over there, go ahead and enter in your player ID, and then you can set out on these awesome heartfelt quests where you can play some Valentine's themed mini games, where you can win some awesome in-game and real life prizes like Valentine's Day themed raid champions and even Amazon gift cards worth up to $1,000. And if you're an old raid player like I am, you can still share the love. Just use promo code STVALENTINE23 and you can get a small little Valentine's gift from Raid. And if you haven't already started playing Raid yet, all you gotta do is click the link down low in the description or scan the QR code on the screen, and that is where you're gonna get some unique bonuses worth $35, including the free epic champion Jotun. Once you're in the game, just go on up here to the top right to your inbox, and then boom, that's where all the rewards are gonna be for you. So like I said, it's the perfect time. It's free to play. Just download it. And shout out to my good friends over at Raid Shadow Legends for sponsoring this video. Now, to preface this video, there will be multiple versions of NF that I will be talking about. The version dressed in all white, I'm going to refer to him as the Hope NF, as this represents his hope for a more positive outlook on life and his music. And obviously, the music video is titled Hope. The album's Hope. Everything is Hope with this all white version. Then there's also the version dressed in all black, the one that we've all grown used to. And I will refer to that as Dark NF, as this represents his darker emotions like anguish, fear, and other things that he has talked about in his music. Periodically, I will also refer to him as just NF whenever the emotions don't really come into play at that moment in time. The music video opens up with NF drifting at sea in a raft woven from driftwood, where immediately we are met with four different points of callbacks to his previous works of music. The first callback being that this can be viewed as a visual representation of NF's song Drifting from his most recent mixtape, Clouds. Drifting, the song, speaks about NF's severe feeling of being lost and hopeless, metaphorically drifting at sea alone. Callback number two, we get our very first taste of the inner battle that will take place throughout this entire song between Hope NF and Dark NF. And the way that we get this first snippet is through the instrumental. At first, we get a happier keyed piano note, followed by a darker, ominous string.
Hope.
Followed by another even happier piano note, followed by an even darker string.
Dun.
The happier piano note represents Hope NF's current positive thought process, while the darker notes represent Dark NF's sadness and fear. This constant battle between Hope NF and Dark NF has been a central theme to his music for many years, with examples like Intro 3.
Ooh, let me scare for a second. I thought we were digging my grave. We did. What, you don't like being afraid?
Callback number three, we see NF donned in all white, which I have coined Hope NF. This obviously represents his more positive thoughts, but this isn't the first time that we have seen a version of Hope NF in a music video. If you take a look at the Search music video, you can see Dark NF as the central foreground, but there's also many different versions of a Hope NF, or characters dressed in all white surrounding him. These characters aren't NF himself, but they still represent his positive thoughts being drugged down by his negative thoughts. The same characters can also be seen in his music video for Leave Me Alone. But we have seen the actual Hope NF one time before and the Paid My Dues music video for a brief second where he raps about arguing with himself.
It's confusing, so amusing how I argue with myself. Hello.
And finally, with callback number 4, we can see a paddle on the Driftwood Raft with him, which is the exact same paddle that he found in the Lost music video.
I can take you on the fence and maybe pick up the paddle.
NF consistently ties his previous works of music together in this fashion. In fact, the song and music video for Lost was teased in his Paid My Dues music video, Time was teased in the When I Grow Up video, and several other examples exist. Moving forward in the song, we can hear Hope NF and another version of himself, Dark NF, represented with a deeper, growlier tone. They are arguing over whose album is being released, which is again another callback to his fear and other darker emotions like the ones represented in intro 3.
My album.
Around the 1 minute and 30 second mark, Hope NF is responding to his own question that he was asked in his song and music video for Why.
What's your definition of success?
What's my definition of success?
In the Why music video, Dark NF is donning the all black negative emotions attire, so he is essentially answering his negative thoughts with his own positive mind state. Around the 2 minute section, Hope NF is being guided by Dark NF, represented by the all black attire. As you watch the music video, you can see that Dark NF is pointing him into circles, leading him right back to where Dark NF is sitting at the raft. During this section, you can see Dark NF pointing and laughing at Hope NF because Dark NF knows that he cannot succeed without the other version of himself, so he latches on and makes sure that he always stays with them by pointing him in circles. This is the map to Hope. It was first discussed about in the Search music video, which was also coincidentally when we first started seeing the white figures in the background of his videos.
I'm looking for the map to Hope, you see that?
The map to Hope actually doesn't have any writing on it at all. This can be metaphorically viewed as Hope has no written passage. Around the 2 minute and 38 second mark, we can see at this point in the song that Hope NF is doing some really hard self-reflection and realizing some mistakes he's made and taking progressive steps in moving forward in his life in a more positive mind state. It is during this section that you can quickly hear these dark, ominous strings start to intensify in the background of the happier piano notes.
Years of my life, wishing I was someone different, looking for some validation.
Which again represents Dark NF and his negative thoughts springing back into action right when he was on the cusp of a breakthrough. Hope NF tosses a fictional grenade at Dark NF and mimics it blowing up whilst rapping about regaining some hope. At the 2 minute and 54 second mark, we can see Dark NF swing in at the apex of the positive mind state and push him from behind into an old mansion. Mansion was his first commercial album and was the very beginning of his musical battle between himself and his negative thoughts. This shows that Dark NF is pushing him as far back as they possibly could to the very beginning in order to stop his forward progress. The scene is also a nice callback to the scene transition style that he used in his Clouds music video. As Hope NF falls down into the mansion, we can hear the clip of the chorus from the song Mansion play in the background. This is only played during the music video version of the song. But that song itself was one of the first representations of NF's inner battle with himself, where he explains the different rooms of anguish that he experiences in the mansion that is in his mind. This is the shopping cart from the Why music video. Here we can see Dark NF lurking in the shadows of the mansion, representing fear and pain lurking in the darkest parts of our mind. When Hope NF opens this room, we can see that this is a room full of regrets, which is a room that he raps about in his song, Mansion.
This room full of regrets, just keeps getting fuller it seems. Moment I walk into, it's the same moment that I wanna leave.
This is the cage from his Outkast music video. These are also the keys from the Outkast music video. This is the same actor who played in the Let You Down music video, which is NF's biggest song to date. Hope NF is being kidnapped, which is a nice ode to his song Green Lights, where he is also kidnapped. Around the 4 minute mark, Hope NF speaks about how his son won't ever have to stand by the window and wonder if he will ever show up, referencing his How Could You Leave Us music video, where he is the one watching out of his window waiting for his mother to show up as a child.
Instead, you left us at the window waiting.
Standing by the window questioning if that is ever going to show up. Isn't something he's gonna have to worry about.
Around the 4 minute and 15 second mark, we hear that NF finally forgives his mother for the trauma that she has caused in his life, which he rapped about in the song How Could You Leave Us, saying that he hasn't forgiven her yet.
I ain't gonna say that I forgive you cause it hasn't happened.
That was in a shot, mama, I forgive you. I just don't want him to grow up thinking that he'll never be enough.
During this last section of the song, we get the final confrontation between Hope NF and Dark NF. Hope NF has officially taken main control over the body of NF himself, and we can see little spurts of Dark NF trying to regain control with the black veins coming out of his neck as well as the makeup showing on his face. Also, when Dark NF is trying to take back over, he's saying very negative phrases like, you'll never evolve, we are not enough, and so on. There are 3 specific times that he interrupts, forming the phrase, hey, Nate, wait. This shows that Dark NF sees the realization that Hope NF is truly starting to take over and he begins to panic. And that is when he starts spewing out a lot of negative phrases to really try to take back over the reins.
You'll never evolve, we are not enough. You don't have the heart, you don't have the will. You'll never be loved, you'll never be safe. Might as well
It is also during this part of the song he says the phrase 30 years of 31 different times, signifying he's putting an end to the 30 years of dark in F on the 31st try at age 31. NF mentioned wanting to handle his thoughts and put the reins on his thoughts in his song Lost with Hobson. So this is him finally doing that.
Yeah, I love the pack arenas and all, but what I really want to do is learn to handle my thoughts and put the reins on them, show them I'm the one that's the boss. I'm taking the
reins. As the song comes to a close, we've heard NF rap about 30 years of these negative emotions throughout the entire song. However, NF is 31 and will turn 32 before the album releases, meaning that the last year of his life whilst constructing this album has been the hope NF the entire time. So this should be an indication that this album will be a much more positive mind state, like the sections of this song exemplified. And that's the end of this video and all the things that I could find reconnecting to some of his previous music videos. If I missed something, please let me know down in the comments. I try to do as much research as I could on this, but inevitably I always miss something. Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe if you guys are not. I will be reacting to the entire album whenever it comes out, and I'm excited for that. And thank you so much for watching the video. Peace out.
Where were you on the nights that I sat by myself in my room, out my mind, trying to handle my health, all alone on the phone, hoping you pick up the cell? But now I know how it goes when I get your voicemail. Where were you on the nights that I sat by myself in my room?